Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the solving of equation with fractions. So let's start. So here you can see that here we have a equation having two fractions, one is this and one is this. So what is the first thing we need to do is we need to get rid of these fractions, right? Then further on go with the solving. So to get rid of this fraction, what we need to do is we need to multiply both sides by 2, then we'll get rid of these fractions. Okay, so let's multiply both sides by 2. So one thing you notice over here, that here we have two terms, so this 2 will be multiplied with these two terms separately. Okay, here we have only one, so it will be 1. So upon multiplying it with this term, it will become as m, 2 and 2 will be cancelled, and this will become as 10. 5 2s are 10, right? Let's see on this side. On this side, 2 and 2 will cancel and it will be left with minus 3. Okay, so now it has become much simplified, right? Now what we need to do is we need to send this 10 over here, right? So once if we send this 10 over here, the sign will change. So it is negative, so it will become positive. 10 minus 3, so it will be m is equals to 7 answer. So this is how you can easily solve the equation with fraction. The first thing you need to do is you need to eliminate fractions as much as possible in your equation, and then further on go with the solving of that. Okay, so this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.